Okay, now it is. Shirley's digging the pit for the pit fire. We can start a fire and put our pots in. We're getting our pots ready. Shirley says it's too windy to fire, but what the heck, it's our last day and we're leaving in the morning, so hopefully everything goes well. She made each of us a pot and our names are all on there with the date. And everybody's gonna do something different to their pot. I put peanuts in there and what else did I put in there? Grass. The ornamental grass, and I put some pine cones that we picked up at Letchford Park today, or State Park.
There's baking soda in the bottom, and there's shavings in the bottom. Yes. To nest the pot.
So she's going to nest the pot. Oh, here's Mom. She's going to do hers. Betty's taking pictures. Organic trash from all week, and now we're covering up the pot. Sprinkled some baking soda on there to make different designs on it. Now we're starting to cover it up. Now they're just putting some twigs in there. Now we're going to light it.
Hope not to burn the place down.
And with any success, we'll...
At least the river's behind us.
No, that's true.
That was nice. We'll add a diversion.
We're going to put out the fire and go have our pizza from Uncle Joe's and a glass of wine from the local winery.
Yahoo!
Put the sawdust on here first. And then she's going to shovel dirt. And we'll check it out in the morning.
And we'll dig the pots out in the morning.
Oh, man. Hey, here's the last one. Here's the last one right there, and that's mine. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let them all out.
And the finished product, unless you want to rub some Minwax floor paste on them, that'll make them real shiny like glass. Where's the face? The shadows. Hold it up.
Especially in challenging times, an independent.
Look how shiny it is.
Allison Schwartz, working to bring jobs home, ending tax breaks for companies that ship jobs overseas.